ago. I'm still hiding from the monsters lurking under my bed. Inside my body, they're stuck inside my head. The stress and the pain.